President Tsai Ing-wen was accompanied by the Mainland Affairs Council Chairperson Catherine Chang on her recent visit to Jinmen. As dialogue has halted between Taiwan and China, President Tsai stressed that the 1992 Cass-Strait talk is a historical fact. She also urged China to start a positive conversation with Taiwan, hoping to learn from the Three Links experience over the past 15 years and continue to promote cross-strait peace.
President Tsai Ing-wen visited Shui Tou Pier in Jinmen to observe the implementation of the Three Links, or the opening up of postal transportation and trade links between Taiwan and China. President Tsai pushed for the Three Links in 2000 when she was the Mainland Affairs Council chairperson. It was her first time to return to Shui Tou Pier since she became president. As cross-strait communication has been in standstill, Tsai says she hopes to learn from the Three Links experience and continue to promote cross-strait peace. As Tsai was leaving Shui Tou Pier, groups of mainland Chinese spouses gathered in protest. They demanded that Tsai recognize the 1992 consensus. President Tsai then moved on to visit the troops stationed in Jinmen and presented them with a bonus in celebration of the Mid-Autumn Festival. She also inspected the troops' training sessions. President Tsai hopes her visit to Jinmen can help promote cross-strait talks and boost morale among service members as the commander-in-chief.